We will work towards giving frogs the right to vote because that's just self-evident. That's obvious. We should have done that 100 years ago. But I don't think there's anything else we can do in Texas. We could hire an operative. We do have $3 million. The public backing for Massive Comet is fantastic. It's a grassroots groundswell of small donor support leading up to $3 million. We could continue to smear the slightly deceased Ronald Reagan. I don't hate that idea.